Good morning, Sir Robert. Good morning, classmates. I am Rafael from 11th STEM Understanding, and I am assigned to discuss about assignment 4 and 9. So number 4, the integral of negative 15 x to the 4th power dx. So, tagaya na, lalabas na natin ang ating constant na negative 15. So, our antiderivative is negative 15 integral of x to the 4th power dx. So, i-apply na natin ang power rule na kung saan lalagyan natin ng plus 1 ang exponent ng denominator. At kung at laging magkaparehas ang denominator at numerator. So, negative 15 x to the 5th power over 5 plus 6. So, cancel na natin yung negative 15 5, kasi dinivide na natin sa negative 15 divided by 5 is equals to 3x. So, after we have cancelled this, we are now going to copy x to the 5th power plus c. So, that is how we got the answer of negative 3x to the 5th power plus c. So, moving on to number 9. Integral of 4u squared minus 3u plus 6du. So, ganun din. Kunin mo na natin ang lalabas mo natin ang ating constant na 4, negative 3, and 6. So, our antiderivative is 4 integral of u squared du minus 3 integral of u du 6 integral of u plus c. So, ganun na rin. Gagamitin din natin ang power rule kung saan dapat na magkaparehas lamang yung numerator denominator.
Exponent ng numerator.
It's equals to 4 u cube over 3 negative 3 u squared over 2 plus 6 u plus c. So, didivide na natin sila. So, our answer will be 4 over 3 u squared u cube minus 3 over 2 u squared plus 6 u plus c.